unspeakable peril has arisen in the Epsilon Quadrant.
He has returned. We know not where nor when his first blow shall fall. But ADORASTIUS no doubt lusts for revenge.
The Doctor was working with an ancient power of my people.
Dude, I don't know, man. I'm just not sure if the multiverse is ready for this.
With this glorious power, we shall make them pay 10,000 times over.
We've lost all time for delay. We must move against the Onyx Prince immediately.
But sir, who could possibly combat such an insurmountable foe?
I brought the Zargantian race to the brink of extinction. And I've come back to finish the job.
Helios.
Nobody's heard of that guy in like 15 solas.
Your exile has made you fat, weak, and useless.
You know what I've been through? What I've had to do? I cannot do this alone.
I shall serve you throughout infinity.
Just give me a chance.
The Order of Galaxian Heroes have always given their lives in the name of honor and justice. The death of Helios shall be the first drop of rain in the hurricane of my vengeance.
Not this time, ADORASTIUS.
The Age of Legends has truly come again.
Every sentient creature in the Seven Galaxies owes their life to the sacrifice of Helios. And I can think of no better company to die in.
There are too many of them!
Covering fire!
I'm gonna put an end to ADORASTIUS, if it's the last thing that I do.